for you. And it says, "Hello, beautiful. This gift is for you. You deserve it. Something special. Something that is a little treat just for you to use whenever you want. Have some time to yourself. You do so much in your life every day. Sometimes it's nice to do something special for you. In fact, you should. So this gift is for you." Is what's inside. A big box and a little box. This is a wax melt. We hope you enjoy our scent in your home. Remove all packaging and place the wax melt in the well of your burner. smells lovely. Candle with care. It says parsley, clove me, then sow me. So this card here has seeds in the top. Isn't that lovely? So it protects the wick, but also you can plant it. So you just pop this in the soil and the seeds will grow. It says here, let's see where the start of the text is. Please keep me. When your candle is finished, fill it with 1 to 2 centimeters of small stones. Top it up with soil, place me on top, and cover with a thin layer of soil. Water me lightly and watch me grow. I love that. I had this on my list for ways to package whispered wakes too. I think it's a lovely idea. You can see the seeds in the top there. See that? It's in a really nice white glass jar. Sticker on the front, moon, sparkles, and wood. And the fragrance is wild fig and cassis. Moon, sparkles, and wood in Grasmere. That's not very far from where I grew up. What a lovely glass stabbing sound. I'll tell it by your ear. Before every burn. And when you do that, allow it to melt all the way across the top. Then every time first burn is always a long one. Let's start it. Burning for a few hours now.